I'd be lying if I told you I expected this.
It's VIP night for the Epic, Grand Prairie's new Life Fitness Center. The Epic is a multi-million-dollar, multi-use facility. It features next-generation cardio and strength equipment, basketball and volleyball courts, an indoor track, a lap pool and other aquatics, a library, a recording studio, a video production suite, a culinary kitchen by IKEA, Crompton's Pub and Lounge, and the Epic Theater presented by Texas Trust Credit Union. Officials say it will reimagine recreation.
This exceeds my expectations, and why and how were they able to do that? Because our Parks Department put together a team of people to get input, and we hired an architectural firm, HKS, and other architectural firms to do everything came together. They worked very hard to fulfill the mission. If you walk around this, you'll see that there's nothing like this. And that's why it's so great, because our team put together a team of hardworking people to provide something for our citizens. This is for all of us. This is for Grand Prairie.
Grand Prairie voters approved a quarter-cent sales tax to finance the Epic, and residents will get a discount on memberships.
Family is $4.99, and that's a family of five. So for just under $500, you're getting the entire family 1 year at the Epic with all that it has to offer. So individuals are $2.99, so $29 a month is, you know, definitely a great deal.
The public can take a look at the Epic during an open house on November 3rd and November 10th. The grand opening is set for Saturday, November 17th. The Life Fitness Center is the latest addition to Epic Central, a recreation destination that includes the Epic Waters Indoor Water Park and Wave Pool, the Summit Active Adult Center, the Public Safety Building, and Play Grand Adventures, the all-access playground coming next year. For more information, visit jointheepic.com.